The city of Chesterfield will have to keep sharing its money with other cities in St. Louis County. The Missouri Supreme Court upheld a law requiring the city to share its local sales tax revenue. Chesterfield has challenged that law since it was incorporated in 1986. The city has a successful retail district, and it's one of only a handful of cities required to pool sales tax revenue with others.